All right, guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream. Hope you are very, very well. It is something, and I'm doing stuff. Yeah, we are back with some more Celeste, as you've just seen. I was talking deafish. We beat that scream we was doing, which is fantastic. And we are going to move on to other things, see how far we can clamber up the mountain. Probably be playing for about an hour and a half tonight or so. And then we'll probably stream some Worms. Going to play some Worms in a bit with Deathwish. We'll probably stream it, and I've played for a few weeks, good few weeks. So should be interesting. But without further ado, let our ascent continue. My goodness. Okay, so I gotta. Okay, I see what I'm gonna do here. So I gotta. Oh god, I got under it. And then I totally messed it up. Ha! Classic Nock. Classic Nock. See, I gotta bounce it up and then get under it. Sort of thing. What is this tomfoolery? There we go. Is that block going to disappear? Yes, it is. I have no idea where we're going here. Oh my goodness. So hold on. Have I got to do the wave dash while that's falling? That would be pretty brutal. Could I not just ride this all the way down as well? Oh my goodness. What on earth is this? That feather is very suspicious. Why would I need the feather? Very bizarre. Because that's not. I can never make that across there. I think I've got to do that. Okay. Oh man. I think I've got a wave dash as this is falling. That's just crazy. Oh my goodness. I lost my dash. Alright. How on earth am I meant to do this? So I wonder if that lands somewhere else. I wonder if that's the point. I wonder if that's the point. Can I dash out of a feather? I'm thinking I get the feather. Feather's probably like one of my weakest parts of Celeste, like the game. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, we got this. Man, that's timing is going to be rough. Oh. I just got to keep moving down, I think. Rather than letting going of anything, I just need to move down. Alright. It's not so bad then. I'm moving down far too quickly though. Too quickly again. Obviously I'll get my dash back when I hit the spring as well, so. Oh man, it's like too high now. Didn't wait long enough. Oh my god. Okay. On a positive though, I don't think we need to get back on that block with the springs, so it's one thing we don't need to worry about. Cause there's like double crystals there, so. Oh man. I didn't switch to my analog stick. Ah, it's going too quick. I think I need to get on the spring. I think I need to race the spring. I know I said I don't think I need to on the last attempt I was down here, but I actually think I do. Man, that's gonna be tough. Ooh. I don't know if I can make that then. We're not a million miles away. It's positive. I think there's two like pink crystals because in case you get on the wrong spring, I think. Sorry. I said that wrong. I don't mean that there's a wrong spring to get on, but I think there's a pink crystal if you get on both springs in the right position, so. But yeah, definitely gotta race those springs down to the floor, I think. Well, I raced it. I just completely messed up the stuff and things and things and stuff. It's so difficult though, once you start holding down and picking up that momentum. So I'm not used to freaking Madeline falling that quickly. If only there was like just a nice solid line you could take all the way down. Why did I do an upwards? I grabbed the block. I dashed too high. Catchy. It's that last one. At least we've got the muscle memory for the feather now. Watch me go and balls it up this time. Watch me. I'm telling you, it's gonna happen. Normally the way, isn't it? You say, oh, look at me, I can do this really well, and then you go and mess things up. There we go. Oh my goodness, what is this? No! Oh my goodness, me. Didn't I just say I hate feather sections? Was you not listening to me, game? Also, called the muscle memory on that feather, didn't I? I said I would mess it up. It's just silly mistakes now. It's just a simple right, left, right, left, right, left. No, I was too far to the left there. Can you believe it? I missed a feather. Oy! I'm still on the analog stick. The last couple of times I've done that, I've like let go of the analog stick and just sort of floated in midair. But that, for some reason that time I decided I was going to keep holding on to it. And try and way too early. I thought I'd gone too far to the spike, so I tried to compensate and come back, but it was the wrong thing to do. Down. No, I should probably just go up with the feather because it would buy me so much more time to position myself like that. Which on my snout. The feather sections. Had to pull it back. And then that's what killed me. It wasn't going too far to the left, it was going too far to the right. Oh, I really need to clear this frog in my throat. Oh, why did I dash? Alright, we made a mountain checkpoint. What's all this area though? Right, I don't think there's anything there. Oh my god. Trying. It's hard because oh, maybe not, I just had dashed a bit earlier. Dash earlier. Wow. I was never particularly good at that section after, like at the end of Hotel, where you have all the dash crystals together. I've watched many people like play Celeste and like they've been able to like keep a solid constant line, but not me. I don't know why. I need to delay that second dash. Oh, you douche. How on earth did I do that before? How on earth did I do that before? Once again, my English is impeccable. Don't try and use your analog stick for platforming sections, not. Can't seem to. To temple mechanics. Oh my goodness. So I've got to okay. I was about to say we had any mechanics from Ridge, but we had the clouds, didn't we? Whew. Don't know how I made that, but I did. We made it. Oh my god, what is this garbage? Is that a heart? I think that is meant to be a heart on the left hand side there. I have no idea where to start here. Dear God, Lord, have mercy on my soul. I'm curious about this little gap over here, though. I know there's a secret. There's something called a moonberry that is here to collect, I do know. And I really don't want to miss it. I gotta kick off that, okay. Oh my god, why can't I... Went too early? Alright, so I'll do this. Kick off there. Then after that, we need to decide. Gotta get the kick first. Which is no easy feat. Try and practice that a couple of times. Maybe dashing back into the spring will help. Maybe not. Can't get enough height now to get onto that, to kick off that block. Well, I need to avoid the spring, obviously. Thing is, right, so if I do that, I can go across there, go up to there, off there, off there. Then I don't need to stand on top of it again. So yeah, going on top of it, I think, is the right thing to do at this point. Just dealing with like this bit here. So I need to get back quickly. One way to get back quickly underneath the spring so I can hit the spring with my second dash. Then hit the other spring. It's all about the springs in this one. So maybe if I double dash up there, I'll hit the spring when it gets to that gap, maybe. There's a gap in the spikes. Okay. Ah. do a diagonal right. Somehow I feel like I landed on top of the spring. I don't know how. I need to just walk off. Almost. I really hope that I'm a lot better at freaking corner boosts. All these wall kick things after I freaking finish this, I tell you. There we go. Whew. Oh boy. We got wind. Not in the good way. This is... Alright, so the wind actually affects this, okay. Interesting. Diagonal, maybe? Diagonal knock. Can I skip that one? Maybe. Let's try and not doing a diagonal. Let's do a... I just have to do that. That worked. I always forget to hold direction and just assume that the ball knows where I want to go. Press down there. Must be doing bad. But yeah, I always kind of like let go of directions, just assume the ball's going to go where I want it to go, and it's really not the case. At all. Oh, this bit should be pretty freaking simple, this bit. Why am I struggling so much? I gotta do like an edge boost off that little tiny platform. That would suck. Sorry, not an edge boost, a wave dash. Oh, I think I have. How am I going to do that though? Because the minute I jump off the platform, it's going to disappear, no? I can do a... What am I missing here then? Oh. Do I even need that top one? Is it trolling me? Is it just to troll me? Too high. Mm-hmm. website. I'm not getting much of a visual cue for when I'm... How could I use the top one though? I don't think I've got to do a wave dash here because there's not enough time or space. The only thing I can try and do, well, I don't know if the block will disappear, if I can grab the side of it. Will it disappear? That's what I need to do. Grab the side of the block, jump up, do a wave dash. But maybe I need to wave dash out of the bubble. Boom. Nailed it. God. So I've got to wave dash over to there, dash across to grab that, drop down, dash across, dash up to make it to the exit. But how? That's the only thing I can think, is that I kind of start right off the screen. Let's see how that really makes much of a difference from... I need to just be able to... I gotta move quick. Hold on. Hold on. Go back to what... If I jump really high, just trying to go back to what that PowerPoint of the bird told me, right? When I first, the introduction to wave dashing. One way you do it, there's one way you can do it and it will like put, you can like end up being short, right? I think I just gotta hold the opposite direction. Like that. There we go. Boom. Did it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, what have we got here? Got some pretty horrible looking star things. we got the blocks from Core. I gotta remember how to freaking use them. Alright, so go when they are. Down below. Yeah, go in there, the down low. I gotta get the crystals first, haven't I? I was massively distracted there about what I was actually doing. Oh, okay. That was. I wasn't expecting to get to that frickin'. I'm not consistent enough on this core block.
Thank you.
they're quite annoying because if you get it like slightly wrong, even if you like reposition yourself, it kind of takes it from like your original position on the block. So it doesn't matter if you try and reposition yourself at all. If you screw it up, you screw it up. You gotta land like pretty much right in the middle to get this right. Or you could just kind of like fall off the block like that. So I'm not getting enough stamina now. Realize as well that those blocks are actually, that top block's actually moving, isn't it? It's the second part though where I need to think about my stamina. Sort of like I need to land towards the top after I've hit the button. I also need to try not to grab anything on that side before I well, I suppose that answers my question about does the dash crystals respawn? They do not. I don't know what I meant to, what else I can do differently here. I don't know. So even if I kick off there, I think it, it still counts as like as if I've grabbed it, so it's just if you touch it in general. Okay, what I wanted to do there was try and kick off that wall when I came across there, but I don't think that's Thank you. Oh, I gotta remember I can't move too much on them. Ah! I almost had it. Which is bizarre because I didn't actually do anything different to what I've been doing before. Ah, I need stamina though to grab that block. I conserve stamina. Why did I grab onto that side of the wall? That was just a very stupid thing to do. I must need to kick off somewhere, but I don't know where. I also wonder if I need to get all the way across there in one go. I don't know. I'm running short on ideas. All left set up. I need some inspiration. Got my inspiration. I got my inspiration if I can hit it, that is, of course. Yeah, if you haven't already guessed, my inspiration is to do a wall kick off that top platform. Boy. to back out of that. Ain't close. Because I don't hit that dream block, that block consistently, it's hard to kind of judge every time where I'm going to land. Dash straight up, Nock. Come on. Deal. Excuse me. All right, well. I still have a terrible feeling that I'm missing something pretty darn important with this. Something I'm not quite understanding. Or something that I'm missing. Either that or I'm just getting, my fingers are getting tired and I, need to take a break from wave dashing. So, I think that's probably as good a point as any to call it a day for today. I just can't. Am I dashing off the right thing is the big question. I just don't know if I'm, after I get the button, I don't know if I'm doing the right thing or not. My gut says no. Which is the reason why I'm just marginally short on stamina every time. Then I don't know, because I seem to have the distance when I do that. Edge boost. I'm not dashing straight up, that's my problem there. That's my problem. I abandoned that because, yeah, see, the problem is there, I went too low on that first plant, so I would never been able to get the corner boost, edge boost, whatever you want to call it. Done. Oh my god, I did it. Life motto, kids. Never give up. But I am going to give up there for today. So we come back tomorrow fresh-faced and ready to tackle a brand new screen. YouTube, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it. We'll be back real soon with the next episode of Celeste Chapter 9. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.